We recently had a manufacturing customer change from AutoCAD Mechanical to BricsCAD Mechanical. The customer needed to migrate their full drawing library over without losing functionality and data associated with the drawings. There was vital part reference and part list data in these drawings, and thanks to BricsCAD Mechanical, this data was retained. Let's look at how easy it is to import an AutoCAD Mechanical DWG and work with the existing data. In AutoCAD Mechanical, a parts list shows the parts in a particular drawing with data for this being brought in from the bill of materials. Parts reference is an entity with attributes used to mark the location of a part in the assembly. The attributes and the part reference itself are added to the BOM. Let's create a parts reference and add it to the existing parts list brought over from AutoCAD Mechanical. In the properties panel, let's give this new part reference a name. We'll call it part ref new 1. We'll also give it a drawing number value of 100. The new part reference and data now appears in the existing parts list that was imported from AutoCAD Mechanical. With BricsCAD Mechanical, it's that easy to continue working with your existing parts list data. If we want to duplicate the parts ref, we need to use the copy functionality found in the AM part ref command to retain the associativity with the parts list. Once copied, we can change the name to part ref new 2 and drawing number to 500, and now observe this update in the parts list. Working with existing parts lists doesn't just mean adding to them. We can easily delete existing part references, and this will be reflected in the parts list. With BricsCAD Mechanical, all your AutoCAD Mechanical drawing data is available to work with after migration. We've just looked at working with existing AutoCAD Mechanical DWG part list and reference data. But how about when you create a new drawing in BricsCAD Mechanical? Creating the new references and list works in the same way. This gives users familiar commands to start working with straight away, with little onboarding time. In this DWG, we have a simple geometry and a detailed block. We will create references for both. Now, it is a straightforward process of using the familiar AutoCAD Mechanical commands or BricsCAD ribbon feature to create a new parts list. We have shown that there's no loss of parts list or reference functionality and data when migrating your AutoCAD Mechanical DWGs to BricsCAD. We know that familiarity is important, so BricsCAD Mechanical also supports the creation of AutoCAD Mechanical parts lists and references in natively created drawings using familiar commands. The AM BOM settings command allows you to edit component and parts list properties that are defined in AutoCAD Mechanical. For this component, we'll toggle on the item, vendor, and standard properties. We'll then add assembly number and manufacturer properties to the component properties list and toggle these on too. These properties will now appear in the properties panel of the component. With this settings dialog, we have an easy way to navigate all the properties which are contained in the drawing data and ensure we're displaying the properties required and not overloading the properties panel with those we don't. Returning to the AM BOM settings dialog, we will now configure the parts list. We'll toggle on the vendor, assembly, and manufacturer properties for these to be displayed in the generated parts list. We can also edit parameters such as width of the properties column here, giving you full control of how your parts list is displayed. AM BOM settings means all your drawing component and parts list data is accessible in one simple dialog, meaning you can start creating new parts lists displaying exactly what you want without any recreation of existing drawing data. To see the changes we just made in the BOM settings dialog, we need to create a new parts list. This new parts list now reflects all the properties we added and is ready to be used on the drawing. In this session, we've explored interoperability by importing an AutoCAD Mechanical DWG with existing part reference and list data and how we can manipulate and work with this data. We've shown familiarity by utilizing the AutoCAD Mechanical parts reference and list functionality in a DWG that was created in BricsCAD Mechanical. Finally, we've covered the productivity achieved through the AM BOM Settings Manager dialog, where we can easily navigate drawing parts list and component data and decide exactly which properties we need to display. With all these combined, you get a seamless transition to BricsCAD Mechanical and can start working on your drawings right away. Upgrade or change to BricsCAD Mechanical today and ensure the accuracy and longevity of your existing drawing library.